doing? We're all doing good. I hope so. So yeah, probably could tell. We're going to be in ATS, but we've got our own dedicated server. Well, not our own. We bought a dedicated server to run it. Gonna see how it goes tonight. I just set it up during the day today. I've not been on it or anything, but it seems all set up and nice. No, and I'm not affiliated with Gported in any way, shape, or form. I've just went and bought a server. I did have a farm sim server, but never used it at all. So I think I set it up and that was it. So we play ATS quite a lot, I'd say. Well, average or whatever. Most of the boys meet up once a week and we try and do convoys. And sometimes through the convoys we get disconnected or whatnot. So let's see if this is a better way to do it. Like my connection to the server and not to each other. It should be connection to the server, unless I'm getting it wrong. But I think it was $14. For a month, or $11, can't remember, but yeah, we'll go and see how it goes. So let's get into it. Alrighty, so got convoys, gives you a warning, please be respectful to your be kind and be respectful to your fellow truckers so the experience is pleasant and optional for everyone. We always have a laugh when we get trucking. So it's going to search for the servers. Hopefully. Don't tell me Steam, what day are we on? Fuck. Steam might be doing an update. Just my bloody luck. You, this is just my bloody luck tonight. If Steam is. Yeah, I think Steam's doing an update. So I just search Steam servers status. And can do down detector. I think there's other ones. I know it. Yeah. Yeah, so what day we on Tuesday night? Yeah, Steam goes down for a bit. They do their updates on a Tuesday night. Yeah. Ah, there they're coming back up. You know, fucking I'm just a amateur streamer. I need to get that amateur streamer. Yeah, I keep forgetting it's a Tuesday night Steam. See, it says at the top here. Oh, you can't see my fucking mouse cursor. Steam is down for routine maintenance every Tuesday. So refresh in 4 seconds and things should be getting better. Yep, we are Los Angeles or New York server is where we've got our server for. I think am I London? I don't know. So if I try now, may actually be good. Refresh. How you doing, Greece? How's things? Or maybe not. Maybe rejoin the convoy. Things is good, fam's good. I hope your server isn't it? What was that? Oh, sorry, New York. New York or Washington? Not LA. Do you have got pretty good, what'd you call it? Internet speed, so. I have to restart Steam. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to restart Steam. New York or Washington, I think. I can't remember. It's not LA. Let's come out and we'll restart Steam. Well, a good start to the stream, huh? Oh, that blew my ears off. There's people on. Who's that? That'll be Dog Shoulder, and that'll be Bush. Let's see if that makes it any better. How was your weekend thing? It was fun, and you hurt your knee. Oh, ouch. Oh, here we go. They're up. Hang out. slight sprain or something, getting better already. She scoots a yawn and apologies. Why isn't the hangout? Is it the hangout or hangout? I'm sure it's hangout. Yeah, it's hangout, so why is it hang out? Why isn't my server up? Oh, for fuck's sake, it just gets better. Wrong one. No, yep, thank you. It's the wrong one. My servers. Says it's running. Restart it. I was here earlier, so why is it not here now? Ah, there we go. Oh, that's bad. Might get better. All right. So we got it up and running. Thought for a minute stuff was gonna thing me. Let's go to drive. I can't remember where we are. We'll get a wee job to do. So if you've got American trucks, and you're not an arsehole, feel free to join the Discord, !Discord, and then you'd go to the ETS channel and you'll see I actually changed something. What do you mean? Did I find me? You know what? Where are we? We are in Galveston? Let's see what jobs we can get. I need to put down the DLC people need to join. Where's that going? It's a long drive. Bakersfield, let's go distance, probably. Route length. I know, I want to do the route length up the way. Let's go. Let's go to Colorado. The one has pretty shit tons though. I'll go this, maybe this. No. We'll take the boat. You're not a
Ready to
total
row?
asshole. Not at all. Just making sure my wheel line's up. Yep. Alright, let's get a wee bit of background music going. Pardon me. How'd I get out of here?
Recomputing.
How can you recompute?
When possible, make a U-turn.
How's the audio levels? Are they okay?
Keep right, and then turn right.
Is the music too loud? Do you need the music turned down? Sounds good. I don't know why it's not telling me. The speed warning. Like, if I put up the visor, I get it, but it doesn't come up on my sat nav. I don't want to have the visor and this and our sat nav shown at the same time, you know? Just looks stupid.
Go straight on. That's
right, there's a design flaw with these hood mirrors, I can't see them. Like, I reckon I'm about the right height. Maybe a wee bit low in the seat. I think I'm sitting all right. Well, What were you doing on the server the night? I wouldn't really worry about it, to be honest with you.
We're finished. Time to get the job done.
Yeah, I need to start pulling my things up in Sandy as well. Wait, where's my boat's down here? Maybe I need to move over a wee bit.
Let's do this. I gotta get home in time for Lori.
All right, let's go. Oh, it could be actually. I would have been in the night, but the wee one hasn't. She didn't fall asleep till later on in the night, and I'd set up the server, so I wanted to go and check out how it goes. Just need to learn how to work the developer code mode, sorry. See, now I'm this high up, I can't see the fucking lights. I was in last night, I was the only one in, and nice. Oh, the shift logs. Speed him. I think it's 65. I can feel the bumps in the road. Speed bumps down to 60. Oh. Locked in at 60.
Now keep left there.
Oh, that's a nice old colour. It's like a wee classic. I was going to go into the back of him there.
Now keep left there.
So staying left or what left? Dallas left or further left?
Keep left and then exit left.
I think it's left. Roadworks ahead. down to 55. Where's the roadworks? The roadworks on the other fucking side! And if there's a blown tyre there. Apparently the blown tyres are like an object and you can hit it. And now the road works. I'm sure it was more than a mile. Fuel at some point. I should have enough fuel to get there. Let's see what my button is for a new cruise control. Ah well, don't need to because we're coming off here and get some fuel. Can I go in this way? Sure I can. Let's go for it.
Go straight on. That's
I can actually use voice attack on this game as well. What the hell? Oh, is it still filling? Jesus Christ. Let's see, sorry, 2 seconds is enough. automatic. Let's check ourselves on the skills, eh? That's what everybody else does in them. You watch the YouTube videos.
Never mind, sugar. I'll find us a new route.
Nah, you're alright. You don't need to find us a new route. I don't fit on the scales. So how can I test the scales? £23. Ouch.
Turn right.
We want to go straight on.
Go straight on. That's right.
What, cars can come that way? Oh, I don't know that. Find my button. We want to go 75 mile an hour. Crazy Americans. You know, in Scotland, you're only allowed to do 60 mile an hour maximum in an HGV. Oh, I can't stop. Is that what the. I think I'm going to leave my OTR trucking company and just put up like a fun trucking company, a virtual trucking company. That way if the people want to just join it just for a laugh, put in miles and whatnot, might just give them a wee prize at the end of the, every couple of months. Steam card or something, you know? I've only got 185 miles left. Looks like we're slowing down here. Americans are crazy with the speed limits when big truck. I don't know if it's that mirror, but it feels like I'm driving at a angle. I don't know if it's a mirror. Can I do it then now? No, I can't. I need to stop before I look at it. I have to push it a wee bit open so I don't see as much the back of the truck. Famous Scottish band, by the way. Wet, wet, wet. Came from Glasgow. Marty Pelham. My uncle was his personal chef for a bit.
I came left there.
I didn't even know when I went into chefing that he was. And it's 75 again. Fuck, we're gonna end up overtaking this car in a minute. Too many cars in front. I don't want to overtake and miss an exit, so probably just follow this guy. Give him a wee bit of distance. We'll change truck after this one, so what we'll do is we'll do this load and then grab a different truck. Still got 65 miles to go. I don't think it's this city we're going to be in. We're down to 30.
Go straight on. That's right.
We actually end up at. Well, we'll end up stopped. Oh, sorry. Well, we are stopped, so I may as well sort that mirror left. Let's do that a wee bit. Always a wee bit straighter now. I thought he was swinging that way and then he went that way. What the fuck? I think we're gonna end up back up at speed here. Yeah. Back up to 75 mph. And a single lane carriageway. Fucking crazy. A single lane carriageway, UK drivers can only go 40. Well, HGV drivers. Please don't try and jump out somewhere. I was waiting for the train things to come down on us. Oh. Why isn't it going down away? We're stuck in this then now. The one, all the buttons should work. So why is the wipers not working? Unless I changed it to something on my...
Go straight on. That's right.
Wipers. Wipers back. No, it is there, so why is it not working? Oh, it's working now. Just needed that reset or something, I don't know. Somebody. Three miles away.
Go straight up. That's right.
Think we need over in this lane. Looks like we're turning left further up.
Go straight up.
We'll park this up. I'll go for a pass and then we'll do another run. But we'll change truck. I don't have all my mods on this because it's like convoy mode, but I think you can have like 75, 100 odd mods going, but then it's how much strain you want to put on things. And you've got to think of people that don't have the greatest of computers. At this rate, I don't have, I'm only getting 30 frames a second for some feckin' reason.
keep left, and then turn left. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Well, get ready to turn left.
Are we on this one?
Turn right.
It's not this one, is it? Oh, maybe actually.
Oh no. Sugar.
Straight ahead, sorry. The fucking thing hangs. Ah, oh, I've got to reverse it in. Why am I reversing a boat into a docking bay? Were they going to get a float lift truck and take it in there? What a load of push that is. Just watch that lamppost. Put her window down. Just need to watch that lamppost. I know what's happening. Come on. There we go. That's fine. Come on, flag. Turn. Turn, you fucker. There we go. Then straighten out. Go a wee bit forward. Okay. That should be us. Not too bad, eh? A wee bit to the right. But not too bad. Let's do that. Oh, listen to that! That's a new sound. I was late. I'm wheels of skill. That's nothing to me. Right. I'm gonna jump for a quick pee and then we'll get back into it. Sorry, I'm just sending a message. I am going for a puss. leave you with this sick tune. I'm gonna go for a pee. that disconnect for a minute? It says welcome back to chat room. I don't know if it disconnected or something. Alright, let's go and grab another truck. Truck manager. What one do I want? I think the what one's broken? Is it 350 it's broken? There's one that's broken and I don't know which one it is. Must be this one. Whatever the fuck that is. I think we'll do the Kenworth K100E for a this might be a loud truck. We keep going north. So can we keep going north? What's that? 587? We'll take that one
out. Okay, here we go.
I feel like I'm sitting too high up. Brakes are sharp on us. I'm a wee bit too forward. Yeah, there's something weird with this truck as well. Like that sat nav's got the speed limit on it.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left there.
Wait, I don't even see that closed mirror at the bottom. Might have to angle my head down a wee bit. Where are you? I need 65. Got an eye test on Thursday. And what the I don't know if they do them anywhere else, like other countries, but what the UK do with their glasses, they put a glare protective on your glasses, so when you're looking at your phone, your tablet, it doesn't hurt the eyes as much. I've not had an eye test since I was about
Keep
10
right,
year old.
And then exit right.
I'm 40 next month.
Well, get ready to turn left.
Go round the fucking corner, it's a green light. It's a green light. Sorry, 2 seconds while it's a red light. Oh, they're gone, yeah. Thank you. Come on, can we drag him? Come on, drag him out.
Keep left, and then turn left.
I don't know, he was in my blind spot.
Turn left.
plenty of room. Down this truck, I sit more to that side now. It's weird. I think that should be good. Let's get this job and let's go for it. What one was it? Is it the cars? Is it gone? Was it that one? Was it that one? I think the job's gone. Would that make it in time for the job? That happens. That's a small trailer. Go up. First time. Come on. We got this.
Now you drive safely here.
Let's go. Easy.
Well, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I have to invest in track IR, to be honest with you.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
sit a wee bit to the right of the road now, where I was sitting more to the left. Five's the speed limit. This hasn't got a high brake horsepower. 75 now. Jesus, I felt that. The rumble strips are fucking about. How you doing, Keith? Did you get my message? Yeah. Yeah, it's up and running. Playing on it the now. It'll be something might have to test with, like, if people get different DLCs and whatnot. How you been anyway? What you been up to today? I watched it. It was only one tank or something. But that could be him hiding shit. You never know. Wait, why are you slowing down in front of me, Red Corvette? My little red Corvette. Brake check. Hope the fucking work, to be honest with you. Like, what? Why are you braking? He's half a mile up the road. Get your fucking ass gone. There you go. I blow the horn, sorts it out. Got slow traffic ahead. What we got? 171 miles. He's just wanting me to look at his ass. That's all it is. What have you been up to, Keith? How's things? fines for running idiots off the road. Oh, that's key for you as well. And the repairs, yeah. Keith doesn't like the AI. What's CarMax? Gotta remember him. Irish. Yeah, it's off on us as well. It's off on the server as well. Nice one. Well, fingers crossed for you, because you know your shit when it comes to cars, trucks and tanks. I have a fucking clue. I just see a car with a engine in it. Fuel's good, we're only 100 miles away. We're fine. This road? Or Keith's road? Of knowing more shit than anything else? Am I getting off here? Did it say keep right or keep left? Dunno. Or you got hungry eyes? Whoa, what are you doing? Fuck's sake, mate. Oh, fucking shot myself there. Might be off. Well, yeah, it's off. But I don't like to crash. let's go. 75. 30 miles to go. We might be getting off soon. Oh, slow down. I think it's starting to slow down. Yeah, 55. I thought he was going to slam on the brakes with that yellow car up ahead, diving in. What'd you do tonight, Keith, then? Did you do some trucking?
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn left.
Yeah.
Keep left, and then turn left.
What do you mean, keep left and turn left? Oh, I accidentally hit that one.
Turn left.
Turn aside. You're just browsing your Ukraine feed. If I go with this one, it's up there.
Finally, we're here. You took your damn time.
Never took my damn time. I'm about driving the best I can. Biatch. Well, around the other end. We need to go round to the other side. I don't know if it's going to be a reverse that we need to turn for. I reckon we're going to have to turn at some point here. I don't think it'll be a simple straight in. This is where you hear the bleeping loud. Oh, I'll put the window down now. It's gonna be tight. Oh, watch out! That was close. Back this one. There we go. Let's see. See, that's not too bad. I'm still always over to that side, aren't I? I'm always over to the left. But something we could work on, eh? Let's go back in. What time is it? It's 1 o'clock. Right, I'm not gonna do another load. But what we will do is tomorrow, we'll do another one. What day is it tomorrow? Wednesday? Yeah. So, right, well, that's a meals. Yeah, so Thursday, no, tomorrow we'll do a couple more loads. I want to see how the server works out and whatnot. We'll see from there. Do a couple more loads tomorrow night. We'll switch truck each one. Well, depends if somebody's on the server, then we won't, because then I need to go way back to my garage to get back to them. Even though I've got the developer console sorted. Failed some stuff, but yeah. Keith, if you're going to watch a video or whatnot, I'll chill with you for an hour. Watch a video if you want. I'm in the hangout. But yeah, guys, I'll catch you tomorrow. We'll do a wee bit more trucking on server and see how that is. I'm gonna leave OTR and maybe just put up a wee fun VTC, and then give the wee gift to the boys every couple of months or whatever, just for playing on the server, you know, and nothing like, not, I'm not gonna say you need to do the most miles or whatnot, you know, but just a wee gift every couple of months, hanging out, playing on the server, chilling and whatnot. But yeah, right, I'm gonna call it there, and I'll see you tomorrow night. Take care, and stay safe.